na counseling tunafanya hapo within, na kuna home tracing. Tunaenda kujaribu kutunatafuta kwa manyumbani, kwa sababu lazima akuwe na pahali penye alitoka. Na kama ni nyumbani, tunatafuta wazazi ama yeyote yule ambaye walikuwa naishi na yeye. Na kama hana wazazi, tunaconnect na network na other, hata homes yenye wanaweza kukaa na watoto mpaka 18 years. Na tunapoendelea kukaa hapo pia, tunawaintroduce kwa informal learning. So for the informal learning, tukikaa hapo for the 3 months, within hapo tuko na library yenye wanaendelea kusoma hapo, na sisi wenyewe tunaendelea na wao. Then after the 3 months, tunawapeleka kule Ruai. Huko Ruai ndio kwenye wanaenda kupata formal education. So with the formal education, wanaendelea kusoma huko, na kuna well-wishers, different well-wishers wenye wana support, na tunakaribisha yeyote yule mwenye ako willing pia kusupport hao vijana, kwa sababu kuna shida mbalimbali zenye zimewafanya hao kutoka manyumbani. Na wanapokuwa shuleni, tunajua hiyo ni mwanga, wanaendelea kupewa mwanga, na huko mbele watakuwa na maisha mazuri.
Tangu kwetu homes yanze, mume reintegrate watoto wangapi?
More than 300. Yeah.
Na saizi mkuna wangapi?
Saizi university tuko na 10 boys, tuko na 7 in tertiary, then tuko na 38 high school, na tuko na more than 100 kwa primary schools.
Na wenye muna wachukua ni hiyo tu age group ya 8 to 14
years. Yeah.